I got new strings here. Yeah, if you bend them a little bit, they're probably going to go out. I don't know if when did you, if you bend them a lot. But the trick is, you have to bend them a lot.
I pulled it.
Alright, let's do it again. Ready?
Ready, buddy?
Yeah. One.
What do I do when I love? the beginning, but I don't think you got it better.
Yeah. Can you hear the guitar over there? Yeah.
A little bit more, but yes. Yeah. I can hear it, but a bit more.
Yeah. It's almost all the way at the top, I don't know.
Am I too loud?
No, it's perfect. I think it's perfect. Loud. Yeah.
Okay.
So now I'm going to talk a little bit and to the audience at this point, and we're going to be doing Free as a Bird.
Should you
come together?
Get to come together.
So let's hit on talking about anthology album, Beatology being that, right? So we can get to it. I'll have a little speech ready for it though.
Good.
Right.
Ready?
Right? You ready?
Sorry. It's okay.
The field gives you the entrance.
No. You were right.
You were right.
I stopped
because he. Okay, bro, what the fuck? Okay, it's not a big problem. No. It's something that can be fixed, so we don't have to worry about it.
No, it is.
Even the mistakes we are. It doesn't look like it's a mistake. We're going through. It's good.
Right. It's good.
So here I'm going to talk and say that was from our last album from the 60s.
I remember we were playing Night in the Coven.
Yeah.
There were a few 20 people there, and then everybody were asking for that. Hey, come on, play that with full hand. So, I want to say, use that. Everybody stand up and drop your feet, okay? 1, 2, 3, go! Yeah.
I was okay. It was very fast.
Yeah.
You counted it.
Okay, sorry. We come to later. Play the hi-hat open all along. Don't close it when I'm singing. Keep the hi-hat open, less hard, but keep it open.
Alright, Ricky.
Yeah,
Ricky.
Get to
run. Let's fast. So, 1, 2, 3, 4! Less fast.
Oh. I thought he was counting the next song.
No, less fast.
Hold on.
I was so excited. Okay, oh, then I have sock.
Yes!
Oh, at the end. Sorry.
That's where I was.
Okay, so you play Harry Open. Okay, so. Yes, you imagine I'm talking with the public, so. You like everybody like to dance with that song? Really? You wanna hear more?
Yeah.
Alright, so stand up and clap your hands to everybody to sing along with us. So everybody here are happy to have us today. Gino and Mario and Ricky and Billy and Waldy. So we're doing the Beatles.
Right on. So this is from the second movie.
Yes.
I think it's a rap.
From the hell movie, yeah.
Switch it off. So it will never come back.
Switch it off.
You're gonna lose that,
yeah?
Oh!
You're gonna lose that girl.
I lost it already.
No, I won't. I just bought a fucking condo for
it. It's more than that, so.
So you wanted that.
You're going to learn where the course.
Okay, that thing is done.
You're going to learn. What key is this in?
In E. Well, yeah, there's something to say about this song.
Yes.
There's something very important to say about the song to the audience, of course, because this song, the Beatles started putting a lot of other instruments into their music, and this is one of them where they've got, what do you call those, timpanis, or?
Yes, bongos.
Bongos, sorry, yeah. Bongos. And for tonight, Ringo's going to stay on the drums, but our dear friend Gino on keyboards, he's going to be doing the timpanis for us, so keep a watch on what he does. Really cool.
Gino,
let's just
go with a
bongo!
Oh,
look at
you,
this way, Gino.
Oh, Gino!
It's here, it's okay.
Sorry.
Alright.
Ah, I've been.
Ready then?
I took gloves to you.
Mario,
you're good. Last time you met
him,
my pedals
are
not in the way.
There you are. Right? No, I got Mario, we have
everybody. Ready, ready?
We have Ringo.
We have something going on here.
Is this Ringo?
You're gonna lose that girl. Is our vocals.
You want to tell us or tell you?
Yeah.
I love the backing and everything.
No, but I want to tell you, we've never got the back vocals really good on this. Have you worked on it at home or?
No.
Okay. I did. So let's hope it sounds good.
That's honest.
But I'll go high. For you, I think it's easy because you hear the highs. Me, it's the John part. There's something about, bro, did you? My mic, don't put too much highs on my mic. It's like, yeah, thanks. Whoa.